Yes, hello, dears. We're very, very happy and very honored to once again have an opportunity to reconnect with some of you and connect with some of you for the very first time. So it's always a joy and a pleasure to be able to get a new sneak peek at your perceptions on the planet, which is what we do when we connect with you. And it is the only time that we really get a chance to perceive reality from your perspective, because we are not of your dimension. So only when we connect to you and through your own filter do we get a sneak peek at your version of reality as it truly exists for you. So thank you very much.
Well, I finally feel, yeah, I finally feel like it's finally real, laying down tracks with some sex appeal, yeah. Been a long time since I had to choose, and I've walked a mile or two in your shoes. I think it's safe to say I've paid my dues, yeah.
Sounds like a kind of a nebulous thing. What does that really mean, to be in the moment? It really means not to be thinking about what happened yesterday or to be worrying about what's happening tomorrow. To be focused on the task at hand. How do you feel about doing the task at hand? What does it conjure up in you? What gets activated? How are you feeling at any given moment? If you do find yourself drifting off of yesterday, why? What are you not forgiving yourself for? What are you holding on to here? Because you are sending your energy off to that other timeline, all right? Because that past exists elsewhere. It is another timeline. It is another version of reality, one that you're not standing on. So, in a sense, your energy isn't all focused in you, all right? You disperse that energy. So, the importance of getting yourself grounded in your body and being very present.
So now I'm bringing it to you. What have I got to lose? I'm definitely not bulletproof. I'll admit that much is true. But if I don't go and give it a try, I'll never find my time to shine. I guess we'll all see in due time.
By creating in the old way. Alright, the old way of creating, your energy was very dispersed, you were worried about the future, you're still lingering in the past, and now as you create, it's just about being present and knowing that you are already creating every moment of every breath you take. You recreate your reality, and taking stock of where you're vibrating and what you're creating. And this is going to be more and more.